Or anyone, does anyone else want to jump in and back up one of the girls
here? Could I just answer for a second, if you wouldn't mind? I think Jo was naive in the interview that she gave.